Hello guys, welcome back to South Asia Tech. In this video, I will show you how to add media grid like this in your WordPress blog or posts using WP Bakery Page Builder. To add media grid or gallery like this in your page or blog, first you need to log in to your dashboard. Once you logged into your dashboard, go to post and edit post in which you want to add this media grid or media gallery. And then click on edit with WP Bakery Page Builder. After this, you can add it by front end, but I will click on back end editor. Now scroll down, click on this plus button, go to content and select media grid. Now click on this plus icon and add images as much as you want. Now click on add images, scroll down. Now you can add load more button, lazy loading, or you can add pagination. If you have selected more than 10 or 20 images, then the pagination is best practice. I will add show all, change grid element per row. I will select 2. Just save changes and preview the page post. Now scroll down. As you can see, your media was appears like this. For reducing this image size, I will give you a smart tip to increase this number. Grid element per row to 4. When you save changes and preview again, you can see these images will now look smaller. Now go back to editor and we will add a load more button. Now from display style, change it to load more button. Select item per page to 8 and add more images. And click on add images. Now scroll down, click on this load more button, change text, load more is perfect, change style to modern, classic, flat or 3D, shape and color scheme, change size to small and alignment to inline. Now just save changes and preview the media grid. Scroll down. Now you can see a 3D load more button. When you click on it, the other images was appear. Click on it again. Now you can see your all images. Now go back to editor. We will add imaginary grid. Click on this imaginary media grid widget, add images and select images. Now click on add images, scroll down. Here you can add lazy load and some other features like previous. Post per page is 5 and initial loading animation to fade in. Now save changes, remove this media grid and preview. scroll down. Now you can see a lazy load image. When you scroll down, the other images will appear later. Now you can see this images was not shown in our row. This shown in imaginary grid, which looks more beautiful as compared to previous one. That's how you can add media grid in your WordPress blog using WP Bakery Page Builder. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.